I was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape, then I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape. About my lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña coladas. Getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape at a bar for the valleys where we'll plan our escape. So I waited with high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew that you liked.